No, please. Britain's is in Westminster Abbey. France's lies beneath, David.
The tomb of the unknown warrior.
Well. Now. You look as though you think it's going to be a dilemma for me. There's going to be no such thing. You have 101 points and one life left. You have 101 and one life left. So what's going to happen is Lord's going to bring that trophy out and put it between you. And we are then going to toss up to see who takes it, and we will buy you the equivalent one for the other person. But that's how that works. Laura, would you like to bring it on, please?
Well done, David.
Thank you very much for
your work. You're welcome.
Well, all I can say is well done, all three of you. Well done, Jeff. Well done. Well done, young man.
Thank you.
And well done, David.
Thank you.
And that's us for another series. You go away and have a nice summer holidays and come back and join us again in the autumn. We'd love to see you. Bye.